be the last one standing, two hands in the air.